James chapter 3 tells us that the most difficult thing to tame is right there, the tongue. Oh, it's so hard. And let me tell you why it's so hard to control the tongue. Because it's hard to control the heart. Because whatever comes out of your mouth comes out of your heart. You want to change what's coming out of here, then you got to change what's coming from in here. I want to encourage you this week to think about the power of the tongue, because the tongue has the power to direct, it has the power to delight, but it also has the power to destroy. So I want you to keep a record this week. I want you to keep a little ledger. And I want you to, at the end of the day, for 7 days, I want you to think about how many times you spoke words that directed, that delighted, and destroy, and then ask yourself a question: what do I need to do in order to change what I'm saying? Because there's power in every word that I speak.